Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, class. Do you have it? Demetrius had the good report of all men and of the truth itself. Yea, and we also be a record, and we know that the record is true. 3 John, verse 12. When others speak well of you, you've got acceptance. But when the truth speaks well of you, you've got class. Demetrius had it. Do you? Before you answer, listen to Paul's words to Timothy. Set an example in speech, in life, in love, in faith, and in purity. Give yourself wholly to them, so that everyone may see your progress. Now, that's class. Consider these words carefully. Class is just confidence, just in humility. It keeps its word, its temper, and its friends. It has a steady eye, a steady nerve, a steady tongue, and steady habits. It's silent when it has nothing to say, and is thoughtful when it judges, and is always the first to make amends when it is wrong. Class doesn't run scared. It's sure-footed, committed, and handles whatever comes along. Class has a sense of humor. It knows that a good laugh is often the best lubricant for oiling the machinery of human relations. Class never makes excuses. It takes an L when it needs to and learns from its mistakes and becomes wiser. Class knows that courtesy and good manners are nothing more than a series of small sacrifices. A CEO might be without it, while a simple construction worker might be filled with it to the brim. Class walks with kings, yet still keeps its virtue. Talks to crowds, yet still maintains a common touch. The thought of the day, everyone is comfortable with people who have class because they are comfortable with themselves. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.